You're getting in the chair. My favorite is pick and roll. You know, Tim Frick, my longtime friend and coach, and one of the great leaders in Wiltshire basketball, always teaches the art of positioning and be a selfless player. Go and set a pick and create an opportunity. So use that chair. Make sure that you get in front of someone and plant yourself properly within the rules, and then of course open up the game.